Alright, welcome on board of my MiG-29. Beautiful, no? I'd say it's beautiful. Okay. Let's check the controls first. Now, I think we're good. Okay, you can check the throttle as well. Okay, flaps good. Okay, we can go. Okay, check flaps in there. Up, up, okay. Turn. Okay. Mirrors might be useful sometimes. Kilometers. You can talk to Sunaki.
Koki, Chevy 5, request navigation assistance.
Let them know we're here.
Koki, DDS, you're heading to 271.
Yeah, we're going at 271. As requested. Kilometers so far away.
4, 2, 1, passing waypoint 1 at 20,000.
Kilometers. So now imagine flying for so many hours and then you need to land when you're tired. It's a lot of work, no? A lot of strength, endurance. All right, it's time. Inbound.
Koki, Chevy 5, inbound.
Chevy 5, Koki, fly heading 271, port 18.
Flight 271, QFE 758, decimal 81, runway 9, and bunk into the cloud. Okay, let's continue. This thing says here that I need to beat 1800. Do I see runway anywhere? Oh, is it not that one there? By any chance? It's supposed to be there somehow. Nope, it's behind us. I don't see, but I'll just follow this circle and we'll see it. Okay, check systems. So there is fuel. Flaps gear is not out yet. Engines are running okay. Harness on. Okay. I don't think we have a carburetor hidden here. Okay. Flaps and gear will happen once we get to final. Okay, a little bit too low. But okay, let's just keep it like this. See it. Something behind us.
Springfield 6, passing waypoint 1 at 10,000. Chevy 6, passing waypoint 3 at 20,000.
Trying to see where the airport is, but I can't see it at the moment. Following this aid. Okay, the airport is on the right side. Flaps. Okay, confirm. Flaps out. Okay. Where's the border of stall, of the edge of stall? Okay, where's my fellow? He is here, okay. Gonna go follow the locator. Okay. Gear, confirm. Again, fuel, gear, flaps, okay. Harness, speed, VSI, okay. Speed is too high, we just need to slow down. Okay. VSI look very nice, very low. Okay, we need to take this left side of the runway to make space for our fellow. They need to be able to land next to us. So okay. Let's take the left side on the runway. Check everything. Okay, everything checked. Zoom in, we're good now. We don't need anything more right now. We just need to close those mirrors. Actually, we may want to see what's going on behind us with this fellow. Ah, no, they distracted. Okay, trying to be on the left side here. Speed is good. Quick check VSI is a bit high, but okay, I just want to be sure that I'm on the left side here. Okay. Okay. Alright. Touch down gently. Okay. And turn the engine off. Stabilize parachute. Okay. And brakes. Let's see.